Thank you. Let's do this. to show off!
I can't keep going!
Stop now! Measurements complete!
Let's do this.
impossible.
So, this is a subterranean tower, eh? This place looks like a heck of a challenge. I can't wait to show off my skills.
Damn right! This'll be a breeze, even without that tool Sherman helping us.
I wonder how long this enthusiasm will last. Oh my! Is something the matter, Aaron? You have a dazed look on your face.
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, we need to get going too. Thing's really fired up right now.
Yahoo!
Let's do this!
Executing, shooting, my turn! Oh, no.
Ready to see what
my true power! Executing!
It's over! A winner is us, eh?
Let's do this!
Executing. My turn.
I won't let you escape! Here we go!
Accelerate spiral shot!
Get ready!
Here we go!
Executing?
I'll show you what I got!
Care to see my true power?
Let's do this!
Get ready!
Execute! My turn! New data!
Measurements complete!
Ready.
It's not a
true power!
Listen,
it's over!
Here we go!
Stronger now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
shooting, shooting, slash. I'm ready. Can you dodge this? Here we go.
Let's go, eh?
It's not over yet!
Save this jam! Who's next?
Care to see my true power?
New data! Eat this!
Get ready!
Thank you.
but something good.
I'm ready!
Let's do this!
Here we go! Here we go! Oh, good job there, everyone!
Get ready!
Executing shoot. I'm ready!
Let's go, Ink!
Executing.
Here we go! Here we go!
Executing! Getting fired up, eh?
It's not over yet.
Ready to see my true power!
Still got this.
Executing.
New data. Fire. I got some good data. Looks like I got stronger.
Good.
Ready? Let's do this.
My turn.
Get ready.
Here we go. My turn.
Executing.
I'm on fire. Here we go. Fire.
Get ready.
My turn.
Let's do this! Huh. Stay down! Get out of here! It's not over yet!
Yes!
Ready to meet Ida! Power! Fire! My turn! What's your plan? Seize this chance! Here we go! Fire! I got some good...
Hey, Aaron?
Huh? What?
Don't let your guard down. We've still got a long way to go.
I already know that.
Do you remember anything new?
I'm not sure, but something just feels really off. It's hard to explain, but it feels sort of nostalgic. It kind of makes me nervous, though. Overall, it's just a weird feeling.
So there might be a clue to Aaron's memories in this tower, huh? See. That sounds really interesting. I heard that this place was built centuries ago by a wise and ancient civilization.
A wise and ancient civilization?
Yeah. It's theorized that this civilization received their wisdom directly from the goddess, which is why they worshipped her. Your past may be connected to that somehow.
Do you really think so?
That's just another reason for us to get through this place quickly. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
treasure! There's no mistaking it. That's the Fury!
That was easier than I had anticipated. There wasn't even a boss monster.
No, there's something else here instead. Hey, why don't you come out of your hiding place and show yourself?
I see. So you did notice me. Very perceptive.
Well, duh. It was obvious from the menacing vibe filling this place.
It seems you really are the ones who defeated two of our four heavenly czars.
Four heavenly czars? What does that mean?
He was sent by Dorfa.
Not this again. So what, are you one of the last four heavenly czars?
No. But I am here on behalf of the Dorfa Corporation. Now hand over your Furies.
I knew it! You were after our Furies all along!
Why is Dorfa collecting the Furies in the first place?
There's no reason to explain that to you fools.
It seems pretty obvious. After you guys collect the Furies, you're gonna use your one wish for world domination or something.
World domination? Are they planning to revive the Vile God?
That has to be it. The Furies contain the Goddess's power, which was used to seal away the Vile God ages ago. It stands to reason that you could also use that power to break the seal containing the Vile God. If Dorfa obtains the power of the Vile God, it will be easy for them to bend the world to their will.
The Furies. The Goddess's power. Vile God's revival.
Show me your power. The power that defeated not one but two of the four heavenly czars.
Fang! You have to defeat this guy!
That's right. I cannot allow this man to carry out his wicked scheme.
I don't really care what happens to the world. But if you're itching for a fight, I'll gladly accept your challenge.
Such a fearless fool. It's time you learn that some heights can never be overcome.
Sanguina, prepare for battle! Suppress and annihilate the enemy!
Understood, Master. Suppress. Annihilate.
Show me what you got!
Die!
Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Let's go, Aaron!
My turn!
Damn it! This guy is nothing like the other ones I fought.
His power is unreal!
Is that the best you can do? It looks like this'll be an easy job. Tell me, would you prefer to give me your Furies before I kill you? Or shall I rip them from your cold, dead hands?
You'll live longer if you give them to me.
Though it will only be for a few seconds.
Never! I will never surrender the Furies to someone who wants to revive the Vile God! We're collecting the Furies to revive the Goddess!
The Goddess.
Screw both your choices! Who the hell will give their Furies to someone like you?
Very well. I'll just take everything from you. Starting with your life.
Let's go, eh?
Executing.
Here we go!
Ready? Let's go!
Yeah.
My turn!
Mm-hmm.
You still got this!
Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
New data!
Is this really it for us?
He's too powerful.
It ill suits a warrior of my standing to suffer defeat at the hands of such unbridled evil.
No! We haven't lost yet! Don't give up! Duh. Your bravery, though commendable, ends today with this final blow! Bring it on!
Fang! No!
Huh? Aaron?
I remember.
What? What do you mean?
I'm...
What? What is this? What in the world is this power? This is the inn we normally stay at. How did we get here?
What happened to us?
I think the goddess's power activated.
The goddess's power? That's impossible! I mean, how?
And you're the one who used it, right, Aaron?
Aaron, you...
Aaron used it? How?
Fang, Tiara, I'm sorry I made you worry. I remembered a little bit more about myself.
Are you serious? But how are you able to do something like that?
Because she inherited the goddess's power. Right, Aaron?
That's a lie. You're lying, right?
I don't fully understand it myself, but somehow I can feel it. It's very hazy, but I feel like I once fought against a powerful darkness.
That must be a memory of the battle that the goddess and the vile god waged long ago.
Then, you're seriously...
Yeah, my assumption was correct. She's not just a regular fairy. She's the physical incarnation of the goddess. She hasn't regained all of her memories, so it's hard to think that she has all of the goddess's immense power inside her. But even a portion of that power could have a will of its own. And if so, then it could have manifested itself as Aaron.
Yeah, that's probably it.
We can assume that the subterranean tower has a plausible connection to the goddess in some form. When our backs were against the wall, the part of Aaron that was once part of the goddess must have awakened.
Whoa, that's pretty amazing. Aaron's awakened, huh? If that's the case, let's go back and defeat that bastard for good.
I'm sorry, I can't. I don't even know how I used my power earlier.
I assume that places why Aaron's memories felt so much stronger. But her revival as the goddess is far from complete.
But now I remember the true purpose behind collecting the Furies. As long as we do that...
We can fully revive the goddess. And in doing so, all the evil that remains in this world will be washed away.
Which means Dorfa's plans for world domination will be crushed too.
Then we already know what to do! Let's hurry up and revive the goddess! How do we do that?
Now, there's no need to rush. Nobody likes an impatient boy.
What are you talking about? If Aaron has the goddess's memories, then she should know how to revive her, right?
Yeah, I do know the revival ritual, and I know where the ritual is supposed to be performed, but...
Then let's get going!
There's still something missing. The faith drop.
The faith drop?
Is something wrong, everyone?
Where have you been? Do you know what we've just been through? What the heck were you doing, anyway?
Oh, nothing in particular.
Thank you.
it. When did I send out Rock? Totally should have sent out Scissors. Bahas and Soji should be going grocery shopping, not me. Whose idea was it to do Rock, Paper, Scissors anyway?
Please stop!
Hmm?
No! Let me go!
Stop complaining, little lady!
That's right. Just be quiet and do what we tell you. If you don't, we'll hurt you. You don't want that now, do you?
Stop! Somebody, please help me!
Give it up already. Everyone's just ignoring you.
No!
Hey, you creep. Get your filthy hands off her.
Huh? Who the hell are you?
I'm really pissed off. That's who. Thanks to this useless Rock.
Are you giving us lip, you bastard? Stay out of this!
Rock, paper, scissors, go!
Ow! Damn it! I'll remember this!
Thank you so much. You saved me.
I wasn't trying to save you. I was just blowing off some steam. At least I finally won with Rock. You're dressed like you're on a journey. Are you traveling alone?
Yes.
You gotta protect yourself when you're on your own. If you can't do that, you shouldn't travel by yourself.
I'm sorry, but I...
Huh?
No.
Are you hungry?
Yes. I don't really know anything about this town. Do you know where I can get something to eat? This place's ramen is so good.
Of course. That's why I brought you here. Do you like fish cakes too?
Yes, I do.
Then you can have mine. Dig in.
Thank you very much.
Those stupid swirly fish cakes are the only thing I don't like about this place's ramen.
Why's that?
The swirls make me dizzy. I can't stare at them without feeling like I'm gonna hurl. Believe it!
That's kind of weird, but they taste good. Are you sure you don't want a bite?
No, thanks.
This taiyaki tastes so good. The crust is crunchy and the red bean paste is so sweet.
Yeah, that stuff's my favorite. It always tastes good, but it tastes even better after a bowl of ramen.
Are you sure it's okay if you treat me to this?
You paid for the ramen, so now we're even. What's so funny?
You remind me of my big brother.
Your big brother? Do I look like him?
Oh no, not at all. He's a very serious-looking person.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you have the same blunt attitude as him.
Huh, that's so.
Bang. I'd like you to have this.
An amulet?
I made medicine from boiled fairy flowers and poured it in this amulet. My brother is a warrior, and I gave that to him just in case he ever got wounded. But he said he didn't need it.
You should try giving it to him again. That'd be better than giving that amulet to me.
That's impossible.
I remind you of your brother, right? Trust me, he'll take it if you keep bugging him about it. He's just being shy is all.
No. That's not it.
Huh?
I can't give this to my brother. He's no longer with me.
Huh?
He was killed by a fencer.
What do you mean?
My brother was a fencer who worked for the Dorfa Corporation before he died.
Dorfa? Emily, what was your brother's name?
Apollonius. Bang. Thank you for everything.
Are you leaving now?
Yes. I have to avenge my brother's death.
Do you really have to do that?
My brother loved the sight of cherry blossoms. We used to view them together every year. He was my only family. My parents died when I was a baby, so he had to raise me himself. He was stern and reserved. But I never once doubted his love for me, so I was still really happy. But now, I can't go and look at the cherry blossoms with him anymore. I hate my brother's killer. I hate him more than I've ever hated anything. And I swear I'll kill him myself one day. Until I've avenged my brother's death, my journey will never end.
Emily.
Take care of yourself, Fang. Goodbye.
back.
Oh, good timing. We're heading out, Fang.
Heading out? Where?
To the Kavari Desert. According to Aaron's memories, that is where the Faith Drop can be found.
Once we have the Faith Drop, we can finally revive the goddess.
What? Is that true?
Yeah.
We need to beat Dorfa to the punch before they can react and revive the goddess. How does that sound, Fang?
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Fang, my boy. Did something happen? Your face looks rather pale.
It's nothing. I'm just in a bad mood from being saddled with grocery shopping. The sooner we leave, the sooner we'll get this finished. Let's hurry up and go, guys.
Chewie?
My nails are chipped from the battles we have fought, so I'm giving myself a manicure. I know you are worried about me, but this is nothing. I just need to keep doing my best and everything will be all right. Please lend me your strength too, Kyuhi.